try not to start bawling.
No, you try not to.
You look incredible. Oh, you look amazing.
I would like to thank everyone for being here today, for joining us to celebrate this wonderful occasion. And before we get started, I would like to greet everyone with a special word of avati. This word has been as a gift to the world, and it wouldn't be proper if we didn't begin this ceremony with the greeting word of avati, which is aloha.
Aloha.
Excellent. Mahalo.
In avati, we have a saying, ele no au iko aloha, which means I will cherish your love as a beautiful adornment. Here in the islands, respect, honor, aloha. Aloha, which is compassion and empathy, love and grace. These are all things given to a person when placing a lei upon their shoulders. Now, these beautifully crafted leis with this hand-picked flower and twine is a symbol of never-ending love. It's also a symbol of things which are fragile and temporal. Our lives are like these leis in the span of eternity. For one day it is here, and the next it may be gone. So I say to you to live with tender consideration for each other and love each other with all of your heart. We are gathered here to celebrate your marriage on this beautiful day here on the beautiful island of Maui. It is here that the two of you have chosen to affirm your love for one another through spoken words, the sharing of sacred vows, and the giving of tokens of your love for one another, your wedding rings. So Brandon, do you take Maggie this day with complete joy and love as a partner in this life's journey to be a true and faithful husband? Do you promise to be a companion to comfort her, respect her, cherish her, and love her for all the days together on this earth? If so, say I do.
I do.
Excellent. And Maggie, do you take Brandon this day with complete joy and love as a partner in this life's journey to be a true and faithful wife? Do you promise to be a companion to comfort him, respect him, cherish him, and love him for all days together on this earth? If so, say I do. Before you were two persons, but there is only one life before you, for you are united as one. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and for all the years to come. May happiness be your companion. May your days together be good and long upon this earth. And so, by the power vested in me by the state of Hawaii, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss. Excellent, congratulations, you two. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you today, Mr. and Mrs. House.
Stay here with me.
Scared.